New at noon, a school bus carrying Cub Scouts was involved in a head-on crash with a car in the Powell area. Rural Metro Fire says it happened at the intersection of East Emory Road and Heiskell Road around 8:45 this morning. Crews took two people in the car and one adult on the bus to the hospital. Rural Metro says none of the 36 children on the bus were taken to the hospital. Knox